In such poverty that they are deprived of both the means and the motivation to improve their lot. Unless these unfortunates can be touched with the spark which ignites the spirit of individual enterprise and determination, they will only sink back into renewed apathy, degradation, and despair. It is for us, who are more fortunate, to provide that spark. A proper home can provide the bridge across that terrible gulf between utter poverty and the possibility of a better future.
Oh, Next year's the year the Golden Jubilee.
50 years.
It can't seem like 50 years.
Doesn't. It's in your eyes.